Welcome back to my school bus conversion project. To start out with, I'm going to remove some of the temporary jacks that I used to raise the roof. Remember how I said the entire bus was running off of one extension cord? That means there's not enough power to run both the plasma cutter and the air compressor at the same time. Or to run the plasma cutter for more than 5 seconds or so at once. So this is how the lathe stand is going to fit together. I'm going to put a concrete tabletop on top of this, which is going to contain the studs that bolt the lathe down. Next week, I will be working on that, but if it's not done, I will probably put up a video of putting on a roof deck.